In this video, we're going to have a look at some examples of how we substitute into expressions that contain unknown variables. So if you know what the value is for that unknown variable or variables, you can work out an answer to that expression. To be able to work out that answer, you replace the unknown variable with the known number into the expression and then go ahead and calculate it. So let's have a look at a couple of examples. Okay, so if we know that A is equal to 4 and B is equal to 2, we want to solve the following expressions. So the first one is 6A. So our variable in this one is A. And 6A we know is equal to 6 times A, because there's always a multiplication sign in between the coefficient and the variable. We know that A is equal to 4. So this time, when we write it, instead of writing A, we're going to write 4. So 6 times 4, and that is equal to 24. So the value of 6A, when A is equal to 4, is 24. Now in the second example, we want to find the value of 2B. So the variable in this one is B, and we know that B is equal to 2. So this time when we solve it, we're going to write out the expression, this time adding in the missing multiplication sign. So that's equal to 2 times B. This time we're going to write 2 instead of B. So 2 times 2, which equals to 4. So the value of 2B when B is equal to 2 is equal to 4.